I'm on Arnwood Court in Westcliff. I've got a two-bedroom, second-floor flat. Now, the nice thing is with this particular property is you do have underground parking, and it does have a lift in the block as well. Now, it has been completely redecorated and recarpeted as well. So this lounge diner is huge in size. It's electric heating, and it is furnished throughout as well. You've got these good quality leather sofas, but the window size is fantastic here. And you do have sea glimpses. Being on Westcliff Road, you're really close proximity to the beach, probably about a 5-minute walk. Let's show you here. You can just see it there in the distance. And of course, you're only a few minutes walk into Bournemouth Town Centre with BH2, all the restaurants, bars, and everything on your doorstep as well. But this is a fantastic room. I'm going to take you through to the kitchen area. Again, you've got a tiled floor. You have got built-in appliances as well. Really nice walnut worktops and loads of iron base level units here as well. Brand new cooker, as you can see, with an induction hob, Beko washing machine, and you've got a built-in fridge freezer. Storage cupboard here. You've got the water tank in there as well, but that's perfect if you want to put towels and other bits and pieces. The layout works really, really well because you've got these two bedrooms to this side of the flat. As you can see, you've got really nice bed base and IKEA furnishings in this particular main bedroom. And you've got a really nice built-in wardrobe here as well. Quickly just show you inside here. So you've got lots of glass. Then go through to second bedroom. And again, it's got another bit of a wardrobe. Now, a nice touch to the flat is you have got a separate toilet, a push button toilet. And then lastly, I'm going to take you through to the main bathroom where you can see you've got electric shower over, it's fully tiled, and you've got a nice vanity unit as well. So there you go, guys. You've seen the flat, sorry. If this is something of interest to you, you know what to do.